Listen, once you get there, just do what you have to do. Get to the set and build this character for him. That's all that matters. Yeah, yeah, I know you've told me a million times how much you hate the seat. And I'm telling you, this gig is just too good to pass up.
All third-class passengers this way, please. Did you check the lower decks this time? I swear to God, if we find any stowaways again, you'll never set foot on a ship again.
Thank you.
never met the guy in person, but few people have. That's why you hear all these rumors about him being broken or disfigured. All that nonsense. Guy's got a reputation. Makes his actors jump through hoops before he even lets them on the set. Supposed to be some new method of building the character. Bunch of artsy-fartsy bullshit if you ask me. Just go with it. Guy doesn't take no for an answer. It's all an act.
to who you should be. Do you remember who you were? Come. I will make you remember.
Wake up, Mr. Hardy. We've got to get out of this godforsaken prison before we rot.
Are we really going? Lily, I'm...
That's Captain Baines to you, Mr. Hardy. Remember the name, Quartermaster, or I'll have you walk the plank. I'm back, Mahardy. Scouted out the whole area. Looks like there's a trail we can follow.
A trail?
Aye. Left by fellow pirates, no doubt. To lead us to a safe harbor. She is, Mr. Hardy, the fastest vessel ever built, ready to set sail for the land of the flame.
I don't see any sails.
Shh. We must make our way aboard, quietly. Avast, Mr. Hardy. Too many of them scurvy dogs to take head on.
Lily, I want to go home.
Quartermaster, steel yourself. Be your heart soaked in doubt, or be there a fire burning within.